Our ultimate goal is to see which of these three treatments, while still harboring and supporting cattle, also support wildlife. And we're exploring that avenue through monarch butterflies.